be lovers. Oh, we used to be friends. He used to be the one thing in this dumb universe that would always make sense in the end. But now you're a stranger, and I don't understand why you said those things and made those calls and never seemed like they were part of the plan. Called Maybe It's You. It was about three breakups that I went through, one romantic, one platonic, and one musical. An artist I totally love put out an album I just could not get behind. I'm sure you've all experienced how devastating that can be. Thanks so much to my patrons over at Patreon for supporting me. I really appreciate you guys. I know that song was supposed to come out in July, but that month ended up just being totally bonkers. I played at the Oregon Country Fair. I music directed a 4-week run of a play, which was amazing. More information about that down below. But here it is. Hopefully I will get on a more regular schedule soon. Also, fun news. I got a new ukulele. It's a concert, except it's not. It's actually a tenor that somebody restrung with concert strings and also put a low G on. So it's kind of a special snowflake, and I'm sort of in love with it, and I hope you guys like it too. It sounds a lot better than my old one as well, so bonus for everybody. If you're not familiar with Patreon or you like what I do and want to support me, check out links below for more info about that. Thanks for listening.